Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Kadun Masamedna. Cryos in Ligma, in Mat Dilak, Creon High, Olin Divinu.
Priority access only. Authorization required.
Led them to his tomb. Please, we can overcome this. The pulse. The gate will be opened as planned.
Manual security activated. All terminals now accessible.
what she was looking for. Vega, did you get the location?
Yes. It is located in an uncharted region of the Titan's realm, but we'll need to rupture another Argent accumulator to create the portal. The only accumulator in this sector is in specimen CD-587.
You're going to have to remove it. Once you've extracted the accumulator, it will become unstable. The ruptured casing should cause a rift strong enough to send you back to their world. We can determine your point of entry using the tether system I uploaded to your suit. Retrieving the crucible is critical. Without it, we have no way of shutting down the well and closing the hell portal here on Mars.
Lockdown.
Charge, ready for activation.
This hellwave will redirect the course of mankind. On this day, we make our contribution to their cause. Our salvation lies with them.
I pulled you from that tomb in the Cadinger Sanctum for this reason. I knew she was weak. Our work doesn't come without risks, and I released you from your prison to help mitigate those risks. I knew that in the event of a catastrophe, we were the only thing that could stop them.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence will not save you. Not very soon. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
You will need to rip out the Argent accumulator powering the cyber demon. Destabilizing the core will cause a rift that will send you back to hell. Once the crucible is in your possession, we will pull you out.